An inviting Barbadian home welcomed guests to indulge in an authentic evening of Barbadian dining. The Barbados Tourism Product Authority crafted the event in an effort to give tourists a richer, more intimate Barbadian experience. Two bloggers from England, Sam Fain and Paul Wallace, were the guests of honor who were open to a variety of Bajan dishes, drinks, entertainment, and an evening of first-hand Barbadian cooking. The two tried their hands at fish cakes with the guidance of chef Dane Sadler.
I just want to hear from you a little bit about your experience tonight.
It's been such an amazing, eye-opening experience. I wasn't quite sure what to expect as we plunged into the depths of residential Barbados. But it's been amazing. Everyone's been so welcoming. The food has been unbelievable. I do definitely feel like I've learned a lot and just had an amazing night, really fun night.
So happy to hear that. What about you?
Well, first of all, thank you for having me. I feel part of the Bajan family. It's been an incredible experience. I've sweated a lot. but at the same time, the food's been incredible. The atmosphere, the people, everything. I just think the whole experience from tonight, but then over the last 3 or 4 days and what we've got up to come over the next 2 days as well, is something that I'm never really going to forget.
Now, to see someone's home and to be entertained there and, you know, and to meet friends, you know, with that same experience is a wonderful thing for the product.
You're cooped up in a hotel and you have a buffet and then you go down to the swimming pool and it really isn't about, that's not experiencing a different culture. This is what it's all about, and I'm very sort of grateful to be here.
Yes.
And I feel like I want to bring my friends or other people to Barbados.
In continuing to diversify our tourism product, the BTPA held another Dine with a Bajan experience for German travel agents who enjoyed the culinary affair.
Thank you so much for this beautiful trip. It was great. It was a super organization, and we learned something about the Caribbean islands. We learned that we have to smooth down, to cool down, to take our time. Thank you so much for your hospitality. It's for us very special to be here in your house, that you open the doors for us, for a group from Germany, and thank you. It's not so common, and thank you so much for this organization, for this beautiful meal, for this empathy, for the music, for everything. It's great. Thank you.